Sara. Good job, Bryce.
Minute and a half.